Using pioneering technology powered by its gigabit network for broadband service, Virgin Media, a UK broadband service provider, brought friends and relatives from London, England, and Edinburgh, Scotland together for a one-of-a-kind pizza date. The Two Hearts Pizzeria was essentially split in two, with half of it located on London's South Bank and the other half on Edinburgh's Castle Street. 30 people participated in the two-day event, enjoying pies with friends via hologram on opposite sides of the UK. Virgin Media's holographic technology projected life-size holograms in the dining space, allowing the participants to see, hear, and talk to each other in real time, as if sitting at the same table.
Our purpose is all about building connections that really matter, and as we've been going through the pandemic, we've obviously realised how important technology is in our lives and how important our services are, and this is really the next step in online and kind of virtual gatherings.
It was found that 2,000 Britons weren't in favor of communicating behind the screens and believed that it didn't provide a natural connection. Instead, the 3 out of 10 polled even preferred to have a hologram image of loved ones. At least 23% of the UK population, including James Bellini, tech forecaster and futurologist, presume that this form of technology will be made available within households across the country by 2030. This advancement in technology led to possible conclusions such as starting jobs without having to meet colleagues or even avoid missing out on concerts and other live events such as gigs and festivals. Dale De Castro, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.